All right, today we're checking out Gary Moore. We're listening to the song Still Got the Blues. Let's get into it.
Used to be so easy to give my heart away, but I found out the hard way there's a price you have to pay. I found out that love was no friend of mine. I should have known. Time after time, so long, so long ago, but I've still got the blues for you.
Oh,
used to be so easy.
What do you think so far?
I love how the blues is so intimate. Like, they can really milk the guitar. They milk the vocals. Like, it's just a little, it's like slowed down so you can really, like, enjoy every bite.
I didn't know blues had guitar.
You didn't?
No, I don't know anything about the blues except I thought it was supposed to be sadder music.
Yeah.
That's all I really knew.
I mean, it's kind of strange because it's like, I guess I didn't really, like, I didn't think about it, you know? Because, like, electric guitar, it's like I've never known anyone that ever knew how to play it, or, like, I've never, you know what I mean? But it's like, yeah, of course it has guitar.
Oh, okay.
Weird, though. Weird, because it's like, I never really thought about it, but definitely it has electric guitar. But it has, like, saxophone. I don't know.
It's funny that you, during some part in the song, you were like, woo, or something, right?
Yeah. Because
that's what I was saying, oh, this one of the songs, people are like, woo. in the pub or bar or whatever.
Yeah.
That's what I was thinking.
I'm people.
Yeah, you're people.
For you, so many years since I've seen your face, but here in my heart there's an empty space used to be. Thank you.
Hey, I'm actually kind of shocked.
Yeah, why?
Because I like the guitars.
What?
I'm still not used to hearing guitar and thinking it sounds good, but that's why I was like just kind of randomly smiling for like a minute straight. I was just in my own head thinking like, dang, I can't believe I actually like the guitar. You know what I mean? It's still, I'm not used to that. It's been a couple songs and I was like, dang, I can actually appreciate the guitar.
What?
That's still new to me.
Yeah.
So as that's happening, it kind of surprised me, kind of shocks me.
Shocks me too.
But that, actually, I was thinking, dang, that guitar is kind of nice. You know, this is on Guitar Hero, I would have killed this solo.
Oh.
I would have killed it. Except that one part when it got a little fast, I would have struggled, but I would have learned it. You know, if that was on Guitar Hero, I would have killed it.
Oh,
you
man.
You know what I mean?
Killed it.
That's what was going on in my head. That's when I started randomly smiling.
Man, that's so cool. Wow. Yeah, this song was interesting because the singing and stuff, like, it was pretty good, you know, but it was like, when that guitar solo kicked in, I was like, whoa!
Yeah, it was so good.
Like, it was definitely, like, the solo was a star.
Yeah, definitely.
And, I mean, it was pretty good. Like, I had no complaints, but it was just like, that solo was crazy.
This is probably the longest solo that hasn't gotten on my nerves.
Right? And it was some high.
That was long. I was looking to pause it to talk about the solo, and then that was the rest of the song.
Yeah. And there's some high pitches, like, really high. And
there was some scratches and stuff.
Yeah, some scratches.
No, that was a horrible scratch.
And you were like,
I tried.
Oh my gosh. You were getting ready to start dancing.
Okay, I don't know about all that. Okay. That was a chill song. When I was thinking, I wish we had better lighting so I could just sit back and chill to that song, you know? But if I'm all the way back here, you can barely see me.
Oh,
I wanted to lean back.
True. Where'd you go? Yeah, true.
That song was relaxing.
Yeah, it was.
Even though the lyrics were, you know, sadder, like clearly the guy's been heartbroken.
Right.
Quite a few times.
Right.
The sound was very relaxing.
It was
like, this has a good sound.
He took his time too. It just sounded like, okay, you know how I talked about the fingers with the guitars, you know?
Okay.
It just seemed like he took his time to like flick each note. You know what I mean? Like it wasn't like perfectly like do 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 do. It was like it was just like a development that I was like, oh, where is this going? I'm so excited.
Yeah, it was nice. I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know? What do you know? Me and my boys on the road. You the go. She told me, boy, you the go. Like, I don't know. But I don't know.